this leg, he bum out my face. Can't beat me. Yo, 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 what is good, YouTube? It's your boy Funk, and I'm back with another one. And today we have a very good one because today we are going to be entering TNS. And of course, we're going to be entering TNS with none other than Terry. We're about to play our first tournament with Terry and see how we can do. You know, we play tournaments every time when a character come out, and sometimes we win, sometimes we lose. But I feel like this time I had a lot of time to play Terry compared to the other tournaments, because usually the character drops on Wednesday in a patch. This time the character dropped on Tuesday and TNS is still okay, of course, on Wednesday. I mean, now I actually had a bit more time, so we're going to see how we're doing this run. And of course, at the end of the video, I will be telling you about how I feel Terry is in this game right now, like where he might be at on a tier list after 2 days of action. I'll be letting y'all know. But without further ado, I need you to go like, comment, subscribe, and turn that post notification bell on, and let's get into it. All right, let's go.
Here comes a new challenger.
First match against Cammy. How fitting, right? Play against Cammy with our boy Terry. That didn't combo? Why didn't it combo? Okay. Oh, what a good delay, bro. Should be dead. Hold on, y'all. I'm playing kind of nice right now. I'm not gonna lie. Burn up on blockable. Unblockable. Burn knuckle or spin knuckle. I say burn knuckle, y'all. Anti-air. Burn knuckle does a lot. Oh, what? I'm confused. Why they didn't finish convoy? Okay, he got a dive kick. See? Everybody gets one, y'all. Never give up on y'all dreams. Y'all see that? Now, what if he would have gave up and stopped dive kicking? How would he have won this round? Y'all think he would have won that round if that dive kick didn't hit in that pivotal moment to change all the momentum in his set? Look at this. Chroma is turning. Hold on. Oh, nice one.
Terry wins.
Hi, GG's.
A new warrior has entered the ring.
Gotta fight M. Bitson. What? That was level one. Ah, what's going on?
Fight round.
got the glitch on how it hit there. Bro, it's just not coming out. Nothing comes out of my mind like training around. They say it's harder. I'm hairy, bro. Look at that burn. Look at that. Terry specialist? I think so. Random blocker operated by a crazy fella. Bro, you realize you can't even slide under Terry 5. That's what I mean. Like, blocker, you don't know what he's doing, bro. You can't even slide under Terry Fireball. So what's the point of doing the slide on him? Tried to test my reaction. Oh, nice. Maybe a level 1 ain't the best, though. That's definitely bad. You don't want to be burned out against Terry, I promise you. I got some stuff for fellas if they want to go into that burn. Alright. I think it's gonna kill the Opti. Go round brown, y'all. Terry. All I fight this tournament run is just Bison and Akuma. Characters I don't wanna fight. Why am I trying to stand here? Terry. No. What am I doing, Chad? I had to win. I'm having brain farts again. Stop it. I should have jumped forward and stunned him for doing that. That was way too obvious. Like, my man stood there for a second, did light kick, and then, like, he thought about Demon. Like, he looked like he had to remember how to do the input. Like, he was going to mess it up. Like, he definitely telegraphed the hell out of that one. For, like, even my mom would have jumped that one. She ain't never played this before. She don't know that's a command grab. I literally just made that combo up in my head, and it worked exactly how I planned it to. What? Bro, got an overhead. Optimal the geyser! Damn! Akuma really got no health. Now, fight a new rival. I fought a lot of Zangief yesterday. Low key, this might be my most played matchup with Terry so far, right? I would say so. Bro, this dude got 1700 MR. He cooked piloting like that? Hold on, bro. It's something we don't know, bro. I gotta stay in character. Oh my god. And this how he started off? I gotta be careful with this dude. I don't even know. You got those? why does that keep happening to me? Am I really about to lose to that, bro? I grabbed. Clutch. Bro, this dude is just crazy. Probably gonna say if he botch out, he nasty. Bro, he's just crazy. I was scared for nothing. I am scared though, still, because he is random as hell. I'm scared of that, but probably gonna say he's crazy good. That's the part. I don't think the crazy, maybe crazy. I think just crazy. I gotta do the double super on the for the stream, right?
Go back.
There we go. I can't do it. He don't have enough out. I didn't have enough. I mean, he didn't have enough health. How you feeling about that combo? I had a feeling he was going to do that. I could have had it there. Level 3? I did DP level 3. That might have killed him because it was CA. This I don't think it's going to kill me. Unblockables. Let's go. Can we recreate what we did in ranked match, or are we going to fail? So, I did level 1, it didn't come out. No! Do they know why I did that?
Do double, oh, maybe he wanted to do double Buster Wolf.
Yeah, see, Justin, no, he knows. Dang. Wow. What a backdash.
Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Bro, where's my knuckle?
Tenth left. Where you tackle? Where you go? Tenth left. Good luck.
Do this work? It does. Okay. Bro, what is the lag? Bro, I swear the game just like started. Whatever. Man's just go to burnout and it just starts getting laggy as hell, bro. Literally, I start standing there so it could clear up because it's so laggy. And then he's just getting all his meter back. Messing me up. That didn't lag here, but the lag got in my head and I didn't do the right combo. Like, why is he this randomly laggy, bro? We played in rank earlier today. The connection was fine, bro. 70 MS the whole time. One frame rollback the whole set. Gotta literally focus so hard because it's so laggy, bro. But why are he off the game? Did he log out? I don't know. It kicked him out, I guess. My man's internet is literally so dog water.
Let me get a thank you for the follow.
Noah Router's definitely from the trenches for sure. Look at this. Look how he lowing. I ain't never seen no one load this menu to this long. Look at everything low. Look, he got two bars to TNS, brother. I've never seen two bars in America, bro. Never in my life. I've never seen that, bro. I've seen three bars is green. Never in my life have I seen two bars, bro. Bro, oh my god, it just stood here. And scary. Oh, I didn't meet him. Finals, gotta play against Duel Kevin. I hate that. I hate it so much.
I summon you, Great Desert Storm!
Brother. Brother, this character gotta get studied. No, bro, my cat. Or not character, bro. My controller literally was just stuck down back. I was holding back. I've just gotten thrown. Nice. Right, I'm just getting whiff running so much now. My spaciness. My spacing is horrible, bro. Oh my god, dog.
And picture perfect KO.
No way.
Rashid wins. Round one. Fight.
Our knuckle. Let's get to it.
I don't even know, bro. I feel like I'm whiffed every button I press.
Round two.
Fight. Let's get to it.
That was good. Like, bro, y'all don't understand. I feel like I'm just blinking. Like, I keep blinking, and he's out of range. Like, I'm so tired, bro. I keep blinking, and I press the button, and I come back, and he's just out of range. Bro, I don't even know how I got that. I don't know what's going on. I really don't know how I got that. I'm not going to lie. Okay. Bro, I don't know what is going on. I got a stand heavy punch. DI? What did I do? I don't even remember. Something stupid, though. Yo, AJL his forehead. Thank you for the Twitch Prime. I don't know what I'm doing, y'all, so I'ma just do this combo. I could've killed with one bar, but I really don't know what I'm doing right now, so I'ma just keep it safe. Medium. I'ma keep it safe, bro. Okay, I got a reaction at least. That's a bad way to end a video. Literally getting so tired I can't remember anything, dude. That sucks. I'm a little salty, but it's only, I guess it's my fault. It's low-key Noah's fault. Well, that's gonna be the end of our run. I was honestly very tired yesterday, so I couldn't record the outro. I think this is my first time ever doing the outro the next day, but I did want to give y'all my actual thoughts on Terry, but yesterday I couldn't. Like, I was so sleepy. 1 a.m. tournament is insane. I've never played that, but it's thanks to Noah the Prodigy lagging everyone out and taking mad time in a tournament, brother. But yeah, in my opinion, I think Terry is he's not a bad character, of course. I think he's like maybe somewhere in the middle, maybe could be mid high, maybe just right in the middle. I do think that this character still has a lot of optimizing to go, and it seems like, you know, it's going to take a while, like more than 2 days, to actually get him a bit more optimized, maybe a month or so. Unlike the other characters that came out, I feel like he actually has a lot of different routes and different combos for different situations that does more damage. So I feel like it's going to take some time to actually learn all that stuff. But I think this character is pretty good. He's pretty fun. The biggest problem I think with Terry is his whiff punishing is very hard to whiff punish with him, unless you use stand heavy kick. But the stand heavy kick is 12 frames, so it's very slow if you don't react literally instantly. I would say like that is like his biggest weakness right now. I think also just his walk speed is kind of slow. Like back walk speed at least is very bad. I feel like it's very hard to shimmy people with him. Like a lot of times I go for shimmy. Every time I walk up, when I try to walk back, they just throw me a lot of the time. I feel like I don't get many successful shimmies with him. And, you know, I feel like I'm very good at doing shimmies and making people tech. But it don't seem like that's the case with Terry anymore. But, yeah, I think this character is he's very good. You just got to really play him with a lot of special moves, I feel like. And we got to really see how that develops over the next month or two, how people start to deal with that. I feel like would really determine where his strength is really at, you know. But yeah, I feel like this was a very long outro, but I did want to come and give y'all a good breakdown of some Terry, because it's our first ever crossover character in a Street Fighter game, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, let me know what y'all thought of Terry and what you thought of our tournament run. And yeah, make sure you leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.